collective cheer, one crazed cheer back there. We all agree Disney's great. We all love Disney, but I have a beef with Disney. You see, I think Disney's responsible for all the anxiety in the children of my generation. I will explain. Saturday morning, you're at home watching cartoons with your favorite bowl of cereal. Kids, kid tested, mother approved.
Yes.
How many other cereals can say that, sir? None. It's trademarked. So you're watching the cartoons and a commercial comes on and you hear that Disney voice. It's talking right to you. It says, "Hey kid, your favorite Disney movie is finally available on VHS. It's gonna be a glorious day." Until the voice continues, "Buy it in the next 8 seconds or we're locking it in the Disney vault forever." Listen, that is way too much pressure to put on someone that's only 19. So we decided to get back at Disney the only way we know how. We took a handful of Disney hits, the songs you know and love. We put them into a medley, but before you clap, we ruined these songs by changing the lyrics. Please enjoy.
Disney movies set the bar with stories that are bizarre, expensive toys that kids desire will bankrupt you.
I have catfished a princess that I'm a street rat. That truth we can't hide.
I just met a great guy, but will my father approve of him? He's arranged my marriage to Jafar, which makes me want to cry. It's an unfair world.
To rejoice.
without gurgling.
Out of every kid into listening to their mom.